Hey guys, for this video, I'll show you guys how I repainted Kiyomi Haunterly.